We're going to install a two-speed transmission on a Smarteq buggy, the Wintersport Smarteq buggy. You can see the Wintersport standing there. I removed the hood, and we're going to start working on how to disassemble the actual transmission and install the new transmission. And this is the transmission. This is the two-speed transmission. Alright, so what we need to do is we need to remove the engine and we need to remove the single-speed transmission. So let's do it. Just remove my transmission. This is just to give you a brief idea of what the single transmission looks like and what the two-speed transmission looks like. This is the difference. This is single speed and this is two-speed. This is the right alignment. So let's first clean this car up, because you can see it's pretty dirty from my last run. I'm gonna give it a quick clean and then I'll come back and continue the transmission installation of the two-speed transmission. So that the two-speed transmission would fit without any friction, I had to trim apart here. You can see that also. So I trimmed here so that I can install the two-speed transmission. This is, I think, the most annoying part in installing two-speed transmission on a Smarteq buggy. The chassis is not really compatible with their own two-speed transmission, so you gotta do some trimming on the own chassis to get the two-speed transmission to fit properly. As you can see, I don't know if you can see it on the video, but the trimming made a lot of particles come out. So I'm gonna clean that up and then get back to you again and what happens next. All right. So what I did is I trimmed. You can see I trimmed this part, made it a bit larger, so the two-speed transmission would not, you know, runs smoothly here, no friction. What I'm gonna do now is I need to remove the clutch, the single-speed transmission clutch, and add the two-speed transmission clutch. To do this, we need the hex drive. To the inside of the clutch. Looks good.
Maybe some of it.
Alright, so we clean that. What we need to do is we need to get this here. And the clutch here. You can see shafts are moving, so we're in the right direction. First thing we know, we need to screw the gear and the thing, so I'm gonna do that from here. I'm not gonna over tighten the screws for the first time, just to make sure that everything is where it's supposed to be. Okay. So just to make sure, I see, is this turning? Seems to be good. Alright. I need to do the other two screws. Alright, so we place the motor and then we're tightening it up.
Why you are fine?
Close, please.
Close, please.
This is the tank. Forgot to put the tank down, so it should be an easy thing to do. Who's here? Put the tank last. Where's the carburetor? Carburetor is here. This is a detailed installation of the two-speed transmission of the SmartTech buggy. Just to tighten the screws, we need to pull this with something. So as you can see in all this. It's not easy to do all this on your own. If you have someone's help, it would be great. So I'm gonna get my kid to help me right now, and then we'll get back to you.